from the car. This is what happens to an F1 tire next. First, wear and damage check. Onto the scales to be weighed. Nuts. New nuts fitted before the next session. Now they get a wash. Sprayed down. From the garage back they go to Pirelli. Job done.